The worst thing about it. Yeah, that was me who fucking went out of time. It wasn't Tom's fault. Might have been a bit stupid of me. Just a tiny bit, though. Honestly, I'd say it was like... It wasn't really my fault. Let's be completely real here.